what they're in on the race, they rude children, what doing all this crime. This is what's happening. They ask us why the children are so rude. The parents are making the children into vipers. You know how they're making it? The Bible make them dirty god of their children. So if you put more on your children, if you tell your children, they ain't gonna be no good. What's gonna happen? They ain't gonna be no good. If you claim greatness on your children, they'll become great. And first of all, you can't go to clubs at night. You can't sell your body and expect for your daughter to become a good person. That ain't gonna work. She gonna look up to you to be an example how she should live her life. You understand? And then another thing too. Only one problem the government got. This is their problem.
Only one?
Only one problem again.
Oh, hold on, I get it.
They lie too much, that's it. You want a good country? Get rid of, you want the Bahamas become good now? Get rid of three different parties. The PLP, the FNM, and the Port Authority in Freeport, and the Bahamas go somewhere.